I will be doing a voiceover narrative monologue from the 1956 movie Moby Dick. Looming straight up and over us, like a solid iron figurehead suddenly thrust into our vision, stood Captain Ahab, his whole high, broad form weighed down upon a barbaric white leg, carved from the jawbone of a whale. He did not feel the wind or smell the salt air. He only stood, staring at the horizon, with the marks of some inner crucifixion woe deep in his face.